The evolution of Pekka Rinne continues. It's almost like he was taken in a secret lab and put some cyborg parts in him. His consistency and elite performance this year, we sound like broken records game after game. Just amazing.
I just love watching a goaltender when they're so in the zone, and Pekka's just next level right now.
Side of the net, one time. Oh, what a save by Rinne! You gotta be kidding me!
Oh my goodness, I can't believe that save.
Through the middle, Anthony Deeks, and it's stopped by Rinne!
Look at the extension there by Pekka Rinne, and he uses all 6'5" of his brain to make this save.
Actually, I scored twice on him in my life, but I always play him. I never beat him. He's so good.
And McDavid again. Off the glass! Save!
Connor McDavid, Deeks, and a stop! Glove save by Pekka Rinne!
You need timely saves, and this is one right here by the Nashville netminder.
Now right in front, and what a save! Pekka Rinne! The Finnish reindeer coming up huge.
What an extension by Pekka Rinne right there as he's able to get across, make not one, but two saves right there.
Rinne to stop Anthony!
Watch the knob of his stick.
Wow.
I mean, that is something. I don't think I've ever seen a save like that before.
What a save by Pekka Rinne. Highway robbery.
And it's win number 300 for Pekka Rinne.
What a milestone there for Pekka Rinne.
Career win number 300. What does this number mean to you?
I'm sorry. I guess emotional.
And the Vezina trophy goes to
Pekka Rinne.
Well, thank you very much. What an honor. It means a lot to me. And the fans in Nashville, you guys are the best. My family, they're watching this back home in Finland. So love you all. Thank you very much.